Hi, my name is Stephen Benedict. I'm an athlete and fitness personality. Today I'm going to be talking to you about how to use a weight belt during your training. Now obviously there's a lot of specific different types of weight belts that you can have. This one specifically is from Inzer. It's primarily for powerlifting, and the buckle is a metal strap conformed on the inside with metal screws. Obviously some of the other ones are loop belts you pull through, but it's all about how snug it fits and how upright it keeps your spine and supported while you're doing like squats or other swinging movements like dumbbell movements, you know, bench presses and stuff like that. You don't want any type of movement in that lower hip area, so you're causing any lower back pain. So let's get right into it and show you how to put one of these on. So basically you're gonna go right above your hips, wrap it around your midsection. And then for this one in specific, you're gonna go into the loop notches, pull across the buckle, secure tightly. Now, you know if it's too loose, if you can stick more than two fingers in your back and in your front. Right here, it's snug right above my hips, just keeping my spine nice and snug. So when I have to go into a squat motion or any type of overpress motion, my hips and my lower back does not rotate and I don't cause any strain on my low back.